Say, Benny, you're getting self-conscious now.
Well, let me explain. VP in charge of MIPU means Vice President in charge of musical instrument picking up. How do you like it?
Well, I'd rather be Vice President in charge of Martha Tilton.
Well, Martha, what do you say to that?
Could be.
Why, that's a music cue.
It's not only a music cue, it's also the title of the very newest song written by our own Johnny Mercer. So, Johnny, for a verse and two choruses, you could be VP in charge of Martha T. I'll join you later, say, in the third chorus?
We can hardly wait, Gate.
Could be that yellow moon is just a big balloon and not that yellow moon above.
Could be that angel face is something out of space and not that angel face I love.
Oh, could be this heart of mine is just a valentine and not this heart of mine at all.
Could be a dream I see, but if you're asking me, could be I'm in love, could be.
Could be that starry sky was painted by some guy, and not that starry sky we knew.
Could be that kiss I stole was just a Tootsie Roll, and not that kiss I stole from you.
Could be the things you said were in the book I read, and not the things you said to me.
Oh, could be I'm in a trance,
but then there's just a chance.
Could be I'm in love, could be. Here's the third chorus, Benny. You ready?
That's quite a pretty thing. I mean the way you sing. But we get paid to swing.
Oh, could be.
Must have been. You members get all set to hear a swing quartet. Then comes the love duet.
Shouldn't happen?
Can't happen here, John.
Well, all right.
Leave all that moon and June for someone else to groom. 'Cause we can't play a tune that way.
Okay.
Listen here, Mr. M. You wrote it. I'll agree. But if you're asking me, this is how the tune could be.
Dear friends of radio, in case you want to know, what you heard was called.
What you just heard was called.
Could be.
Every time you and I sing, Benny, I feel sure we've got something. Something great in our throats just longing to come out.
Yeah, our tonsils.
Could be, could be.